God has promised I will give you so much iman, it will overflow to the world. Pass on like, oh, God wants to bring that side of the deal. What do I bring? Maybe, masalan, I take my fasting to God. God, I fasted. And masalan, some of us may think, nah, well, maybe fasting is not enough. Let me read a dua as well. Make a good package for God. God, I've got 14 hours of fasting, one dua iftitah, a couple of pages of the Quran. Yeah, I think this should be great. I would like to offer this to you. Can I please receive that infinite iman that the Prophet was? Every year we do that, and then we realize we haven't really changed much. So what am I trying to say? Past, maybe this interaction with God is not working. This deal that God, I bring fasting for you. Maybe it's then we've misunderstood what Ramadan is. The dua that is in Sahif Sajjadiyya that Imam would recite when the month of Ramadan would finish, if we wait till the month ends to read it, it's going to be too late. Because there's some gems there that can help us now. He says, Ya man la yargabu fil jaza. God is the one who does not need any repayment for what he gives. He doesn't need any jaza. What does that mean? Well, masalan, think of someone like me. I show you some love, or I give you a book, or I do something for you. Chances are, I'm thinking, what is he going to do for me? Most of us would like this to get, and some people can't really get out of this mentality. There was a person who wanted to have a session with him. He said, Sheikh, how much can I pay you? I said, well, I don't want money for this. He says, I just want to sit with you. Let's talk about God. He couldn't believe it. He was like, nadige, every interaction, you do something for someone, they give something back. Ulema Sajjad says, Habibi, if this is your world, at least accept God is not like that. God is not the one who, when he gives something, he desire something in return. Ya man la yargabu fil jaza. Why is that, do you think? Because God says, I'm ghani. There's nothing I need. Okay, you tiny, beautiful creation of me. What can you offer me that I don't have? As God says, sorry, Imam Sajjad says, this is how I understand God in this month. God is the one who does not expect anything in return.